you keep something like that? Someone was living here. Damn. You get fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician. Got it. This. All right. Must be that dude's stuff. That dude was here a while back. Hope no one else is here. Joel, you'd love watching a movie in this place. spooky. No way.
Starting to sound like something.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
Do you want to spoil your surprise now?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
No, you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
You're the worst.
Your swim is getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Haley, come here. Take a look at this. See it? See it? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah.
Looks like. How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on.
Ugh.
You're gonna need a dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this.
Mm-hmm.
is it? My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. Got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
There.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing. Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur! Wyoming Museum of Science and History. How did you find this place?
Maria. She told me about it. Figured it'd be right up your alley.
Figured right. What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
Compsognathus. Whew, that's a big name for little guys. Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn.
Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one. Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Whew, imagine the poops. Go.
Nice.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Hey!
I see the appeal.
Told you. Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Oh. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury, very Venus, mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. You know how many times we've been to the moon?
Twice.
Six times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm gonna make it seven.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Is this the real one?
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no. So cool.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man, could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Seconds and counting. Astronaut support, it feels good. T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
Okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're welcome, kiddo. What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Hey. Welcome to Earth.
Yeah.
Here.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Ah!
Ellie! Stop! give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now. Bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. Ooh. Stay strong, buddy. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here. Fake animals. Oh, shit. I'm in here!
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark.